An opportunity has arisen to be mistress of the King of England. You could secure for this family incalculable wealth and position.
Do I have a choice?
No.
Do you think he'll like me?
Of course he will, sister.
How could he not?
The King! The King!
May I present my daughter, Anne Boleyn?
You were right to bring me here.
Marry your grace.
The Other Boleyn Girl.
Yes.
Mary,
you've obviously made a deep impression on the king.
What?
In an age when a woman's destiny...
Our daughters are being traded like cattle for the advancement of men.
...was determined by her father.
It's done.
Tonight.
Try to please him, if you can.
One sister followed the rules.
I didn't betray you, you do know that.
All I know is the man that didn't know who you were was with you in that room for half an hour and came out besotted.
The other defied them.
And what would you know of great men?
I'd no one if he were before me.
Do you see one here?
Looking, my lord.
Ah, found one.
I could give you the son you desire.
We're sisters.
And therefore born to be rivals.
You give yourself to me now.
Make me your queen.
These are dangerous times. The failure to provide a male heir has weakened the king's power.
Soon the truth will be out, but I cannot bear children.
You've reached too high.
These rooms belong to the king's closest friend. His head now rots on a spike.
You have me burned.
I have torn this country apart. For you!
The only person whose testimony will trust is Mary.
You're my only hope. My life depends on it.
I beg you, spare my sister.
Why are you here for her?
Because she's my sister, and therefore one half of me.
The Other Boleyn Girl.